You're watching.
你哋睇紧嘅系。
大家睇紧嘅系。
玩具 TV。
Toy TV。
Think Toys TV 咩？
玩具电视。
Ultimate immersive collectible experience. Exclusively for members of our community. Creators create. You collect. Presenting creators across the globe.Digital artworks in forms beyond your imagination. Limited edition collectibles you can truly own. More than a collection, it is also an investment. Trade, sell, and buy. We pride ourselves as a community. Sharing paralleling beliefs and passion with our members.A creative hub that pays tribute and respect to creators. With virtual reality technology, live in a world you create.
Wow, 各位觀眾，今天 Toys TV 很開心呢、除了我出鏡之外，就有四個靚仔猛男同我一起。嗱，咁啊，呢一次同大家介紹咧，佢係一個 U Collects 嘅 team 嚟嘅。咁啊，呢一個 concept 咧，其實好新嘅，係關於 NFT 嘅東西啦。咁我先介紹我幾個嘉賓先。嗱，喺我啱啱再左邊少少就係 Alpha 啦。
好，大家好。
啊，跟住就哇，好多人都識啦 ，Pat Lee。
What's up？
係啦，識 Transformer， 中意睇 Batman 嗰啲漫畫又冇人唔識佢。跟住 Marco。
喂，大家好。
佢都係 U Collects 嘅 team 嚟㗎。咁大家呢一位都算係嘅，不過其實佢係一個藝術家、設計師阿歡哥。
Hello。
Big Boy Toys 嘅阿歡啊，係啦。好。咁啊嚟到今日咧，點解我哋話呢個組合咧好特別嘅？嚇，因為其實我哋要真係要花多少時間咧，請咗幾位幕後功臣咧去解釋一下呢件事，因為係好新嘅事啦。你哋睇新聞同埋我哋或者玩玩具都可以聽過下，喂，哇，買到 NFT 好貴啊！但係咧，其實真係要我都花咗啲時間去理解先知。咁樣交咗問阿歡咧，其實都可能佢哋都花啲時間啦。但先問一問 Alpha 咧，就係我哋 U Collects 嘅其中一個高層嗰少少啊，定係
一個，因為我哋係一個 team 啦，
一個 team 啦，係啦，
係一個 team 啦，
因為 team 咧好多都好努力咁樣。
仲有啲唔喺度嘅咁。
咁啊係，哇，好多人㗎嘛公司，你嘥咗包咯。係
啊。
係啊，我先揾到代表 Alpha 咧講講，其實咧佢依個個 U Collects 嘅概念或者 NFT 嘅嘢，幾時開始萌生呢個 concept 同埋點解會 launch 呢件事？
好啊，咁啊，其實我哋成個 concept 都係大概兩年前啦，係啦。咁就其實我哋都唔係話啲咩 NFT 嘅，初頭咁諗，初頭都冇呢個 term， 係近排先至開始興。咁係啊係，其實好多啲藝術家我哋傾，甚至乎阿 Brian 我哋年幾兩年前我哋傾嗰陣時，其實都係一個所謂一個數碼收藏品嘅一個概念。
Digital
collectibles 嚇，不過就係係 power by blockchain 嘅，
嚇、
咁呢個大家都知道區塊鏈嗰個唯一性同埋個認證性咯，嚇、最緊要呢兩樣嘢咯。咁其實就係事源就係我哋一班 partners 啦，包括阿 Pat 啊、Marco 啊，我哋幾位同事啊、幾位 partner 啊、Robert 啊、Raymond 啊佢哋啦，咁啊有個奇想啊，就係話，咦，我哋不如有個虛擬空間，我哋可以唔受限制，我哋可以儲我哋啲心頭好嘅，嚇，你中意 art toy 就得，你中意係玩具又得，你中意所有可以有收藏價值嘅嘢，我哋都儲喺裏邊。嚇！咁呢個私人嘅空間，不過係一個 digital 一個 virtual 嘅一個環境。咁其實個奇想就係嗰度出嚟嘅。咁往後就用咗年幾兩年時間就去 develop 成個 idea。咁我哋就同好多唔同嘅 artist 傾啦，例如阿歡啊，一陣間我哋會見阿 Steve 佢哋啦，咁就去傾究竟呢件事大家個接受程度係點樣。咁結果就係大家覺得呢件事得意喎，好玩喎，咁啊，大家一齊做啦，不如啊，咁所以我哋都好開心一開始嘅時候都好多artist 支持我哋呢個咁樣嘅平台嚇，咁樣。咁其實我哋平台就係集咗好多唔同 artist， 咁就將佢哋嘅產品數碼化嚇，咁就擺喺 blockchain， 令到佢哋可以做一啲銷售嘅主要個 concept 就係咁樣。
其實本身 Alpha 我都認識了好幾年了， Alpha 又是一個玩具收藏家，對藝術品也都很喜歡的人，所以在這個過程裡面我都挺相信其實這個概念就不是 純粹好生意地諗，而係係為到啲 collector 去著想啦，又或者甚至為咗 artist 佢哋點樣去推廣佢哋嘅產品啦，或者作品啦，或者令到佢哋嗰個 reward 咧又會好啲嘅，即係因為以往咧好多 artist 佢哋做嘅嘢咧，其實喺點樣去通過去一個渠道去俾到受眾咧，即係譬如買家啊一般的觀眾啊、欣賞啊、收藏家，其實未必是那麼輕易的，即我一會可以問阿寬這個問題，但是就這裡呢，就這件事就令到這件事是 facilitate 到。
沒錯，其實我們的平台和坊間所謂 NFT 的平台的差別都挺大，我們就很從一個藏家，好像你這樣說，藏家的心態出發，我們緊張的就是一個我們所謂 collecting experience，我哋收藏中間嗰個樂趣，啊，唔係淨係話有啲好靚嘅 graphics， 一啲 drip 嘅 format， 我哋走去賣好高價錢，係啦，就係咁樣。其實唔係嘅，我哋希望將好多實體嘅一啲 art toys 啊，一啲玩具咧，甚至乎一啲好著名嘅品牌嚇，將佢數碼化，就變咗大家都可以收藏，全世界都可以收藏，咁變咗更加普及。咁令到藝術家嘅名字更加出得遠啲，唔係淨係香港，唔係淨係大陸，係全世界都可以知道。
係啊，真係好多好多出色嘅 artist， 其實好多時俾地區性限制咗。譬如我認識阿 Pat 有段時間咧，其實佢喺美國係哇，好勁啊！即係啲嗰啲 comics 啊、transformer 啲，但係咧可能我哋當時咧喺香港未必可以接觸到，我哋只能夠通過啲即係一啲 comic store 先至叫買到啲叫我哋叫水貨。因為香港沒有正式的發行，未必看到，後來有互聯網看到，但都是沒有那麼實在，反而這個平台就可以真很土同意推廣到全世界，而且 artist 都甚至可以跟他的 collectors 去溝通到，就是說我的作品其實你可以 share 一份，而是 specific 是 for 他們，是很 unique 一個獨單一，就是有了區塊鏈的 ID 去管這件事。
所以我想提一提就是我們希望跟每一個藝術家的合作都是一個雙贏的，甚至乎三贏的，例如我藝術家會贏，因為點解咧？佢基本上是沒有成本的情況底下，我們就做了一個虛擬的數碼產品出來，就將它推到全世界，這個是我們希望可以將一些甚至乎一些舊作，一些已經很流行過的舊作，將它變成一些我們另一種 format，其實你可以這樣說，其實大家只不過做多個 SKU， 不過 in a digital form，咁就再發行一次，令到全世界都會知道呢一個咁嘅設計。
另外兩個贏嘅就係當然 UCollect 會有一個賺到一啲即係支持啊，賺到掌聲啦，係咪？另外就係 collector 開心啊。
冇錯。
係啊，原來我唔知個世界，我喺南美洲原來有個寬咁正嘅 artist 嚟㗎，我真係唔知喎。但係通過呢個平台就可以揾到呢件事，甚至可以擁有件作品。
冇錯，我哋個平台就係全球性的，所以應該是有互聯網，你 click 到一條 link 嘅都會買得到藝術家嘅嘢。
係啊，咁我順翻住啦，因為啱啱啊，即係咁坐喺度順翻住啦。我訪問阿 Pat， 因為講到一啲好關於 Pat 嘅事，就係因為 Pat 又係一個好出名嘅漫畫家、藝術家啦。咁但係呢件事裏邊又係你係幕後嘅嚇，即係主腦去諗呢件事。咁嗱，變咗你係兩者都有啦，即係你變 artist 變一個 business person 又係咁。我想問下咧，其實你點樣喺個創作性度咧，即係原創性度，同嗰啲唔同嘅設計師去溝通？因為你係好清楚呢件事係點樣去處理啦，由 physical 變成virtual 或者 digital， 但係好多 artist 佢未必接觸過呢樣嘢，或者 NFT 或者係 virtual 嘢都可能未少。咁你點樣同佢溝通，同埋喺個創作性度，你點樣去 balance 翻呢兩件事
？Well, I think the most important thing is to actually like, because every single artist is very different from one another.
Yes.
You have toy designers, you have illustrators, you have painters. So we had to come up with a creative idea of how to take the 3D world and then bring all these different type of artists onto the platform. So we had to create a whole different, a variety of different type of digital products. Mm-hmm. So we have toys, we have print and their artwork in frames, their artwork as on canvas, on graffiti walls. Like we have so many different types of things, digital products that actually like artists can apply their artwork on top of. So we also have our own 3D team that can actually create the assets if the artist is unable to provide a 3D model. So we actually in-house, we create 3D models of their toys. And so many artists found it very interesting because the NFT was blooming a couple months ago.
Yep.
It was getting so expansive. Everyone got so overly excited about it. So we had a plethora of artists that came to us, and we also approached many artists to be able to try to fit them into our production schedule and our lineup.
Mm.
So it was just for us as UCollects, it was really perfect timing. And because we have so many relationships with different artists from all over the world, from Japan to the US to in Hong Kong, everywhere, and we pretty much just asked many of our friends to come and join us at UCollects so that we can start developing together. And also, the artist's perspective is very important to us. We really pride ourselves in allowing the artist to be creative, and we listen to the artist. It's very important for them to provide their creativity, and because we understand the virtual 3D NFT space, mostly so we can provide our understanding so that they can also be creative as well. So,
聽到個 point 就係咧，其實阿 Pat 咧就話，其實因為好多時好多 artist 咧，佢嚟自唔同嘅界別啦，佢可能 graffiti 啊，或者係有啲 physical art 啊，或者係一啲designer toys 嘅嘢，咁佢哋未必咧，或者係可能甚至佢哋未有嗰個 skill 去做到啲 virtual 嘅 3D 嘅嘢，即係莫講話 NFT 啦。咁但係呢一個 case 呢個平台咧，就可以提供呢個機會咧，或者呢個能力咧，去幫唔同 artist 咧去提升佢嗰個產品嗰個覆蓋面，我叫即係佢即係有啲人係可能係淨係 2D 好滿足，有啲人要 3D 嘅。有啲人要我要可以即係 portable 嘅，即係我去旅行嗰陣睇到份個畫作嘅，咁呢個 NFT 就可以做到呢件事，呢個平台可以做到呢件事，咁其實係會幫助到 artist 咧能夠推廣得更遠啦，同阿頭講一樣。另外咧就係即係喺創作裏邊咧都唔會即係可能增值咗 positive 可以幫咗件事，因為佢好多時就係令到佢個創作力咧，即係阿 Pat 就提到啦，個創作可以更加豐富。佢諗到可以以前係憑空想像，可能 artist 我做唔到過呢樣嘢立體，但係呢一刻咧通過呢種嘅 virtual 或 digital 嘅 asset 就可以做埋出嚟。咁呢個真係一個非常好，但係佢都可以話，即係可能嗰啲 artist 嗰個獨一性咧，即係佢哋個自己原創，亦都唔會被影響到，反而係更加令到件事好咗好多嚇。咁呢個係一個其實福音嚟喎，即係對於好多 artist 嚟講，因為係不單止可以幫到佢推廣，其實佢可以個創作個力更加大。咁但係我想問阿 Pat， 其實暫時你有都已經好多 artist 同你開始合作緊啦，但喺個過程裏邊，你覺得會唔會有難度咧？因為每個 artist 佢都好獨特，每個 artist 嚟自唔同嘅界別。你 how you to communicate with them to explain what to do with this platform on this NFT things?
Well, I mean, every single artist is different, and there's different industries. You have the comic book industry, you have the urban art culture, like many different kind of types of artists. So each artist, we have to talk to them individually, and each one is unique. We have to explain, because they may not understand the NFT space.
Right.
So we have to actually explain to them how they can actually translate their artwork into our platform. Mm. And also, we try to be as versatile and also try to allow the artists to have as much freedom as possible, but we do have kind of regulations in our at UCollects so that we can apply their artwork that in which we think that it suits most suitable for our product. So we're very flexible in terms of we try to be as flexible as possible in terms of our creativity, and that's what makes it really fun, because there's so many cool things that you can do in the NFT space, in the digital space, than in the physical space. So in terms of special effects, textures, colorways, many different types of things that we can create in the NFT space, which makes it really really fun for the creator to be more creative.
So it's not an easy job, but very funny, interesting, right?
Yeah, and that's what keeps the UCollects team kind of moving, because it's so fun to work with all these different artists. And because we have fun with it, they have fun with it, and it's such a great like collaboration. And we're very friendly, we're very open, and we have a great team that works very hard for every artist and to try to make them feel comfortable, to help them understand the NFT market. And sometimes it is because it's an unknown. There's a lot of people, it's still relatively new in a way. So there's a lot of people that don't really understand the market. So we try to explain it as best as we can. And also we take them step by step process until they approve the artwork or approve the model. And we work simultaneously together to make it happen.
係啊，咁頭先阿 Pat 佢講咧，其實雖然係一個唔容易做嘅，但係佢好開心，亦都喺中間大家能夠產生好多火花啦。咁啊，呢個係都我好相信肯定，但係呢個都係一件除咗一件好事之外咧，喺個過程裏邊，我諗都要 appreciate 翻你哋其實落咗好多 effort 嘅，因為每一個 artist 都唔同，你每一個都要同佢溝通。咁啊，阿 Pat 同埋 Alpha 或者 Marco， 你哋好似有個 translator， 你要去同佢翻譯到佢明白嘅事，其實唔簡單。即係呢啲 effort 其實係花咗落嚟咧，我哋玩家咧未必睇到。即係我哋你將佢變做 virtual 啊 digital 咁咪賣咯。其實唔係喺個過程裏面係可以令到嗰個作品係更加豐富。即係原本可能係一個original 嘅 IP， 其實你表達唔到嗰樣嘢，但喺呢個 digital form， 其實你可以哇好多嘢。頭先我都睇咗啲係會令你驚喜嘅，即係一啲作品可能係好 ordinary 嘅產品 ，let's say bus 嘅，但可以變成咁咧，大家俾我買個關子，就係會變到好你想象唔到嘅，而個價錢又冇貴到啊，咁啊真係呢個係一個好開心嘅事，所以係三贏啊，凡冇講錯。咁啊當然嚟到啦，咁我哋講完啲 artist 溝通，我哋講啲 technical 啲嘅嘢啦，咁啊坐你。啊！呢、這個著花恤衫嗰個靚仔啦，啊扎辮嗰個咧就阿 Marco 啊。咁呢個專家們咧，其實佢就係帶住一條 team 咧，佢做好多 3D rendering， 點樣去令到就係我哋原本係一啲 original ordinary 嘅 art 變成一啲可以去 virtual 啦，可以好容易即係 transmit 啦，即係話可以即係經過 NFT blockchain 可以賣即係銷售出去。其實呢個過程裏邊咧，阿 Marco 你覺得有咩？你認為係點樣變到佢又唔會影響咗即係佢個原作咧？但係點樣幫佢增值咧？點樣幫佢令佢更加正咧？即係有冇啲咩嘢你係好辛苦去好努力去做緊嘅咧？
即係基本上我哋喺唔同界別嘅藝術家啦，收到個檔案咧，其實我哋即係要做一個 process 嘅，就將佢變咗做呢個 3D NFT 啦。咁其實當中我哋用咗一個好新嘅，所謂 3D production pipeline 嘅。咁就係將我哋收集到嘅，譬如一啲玩具本身做生產嘅檔案啦，又或者係任何形式嘅檔案。咁我哋係用一個叫做 real time PBR 嘅 3D pipeline 去轉化咗佢成為一個所謂 3D NFT 嘅。咁呢個 pipeline 有啲咩特別咧？就係、是第一佢係所謂 real time 係實時嘅，即係話嗰個用家喺個電腦嗰度其實可以360度。即刻可以睇到嗰、那個 3D collectible 嘅唔同角度，咁呢個好緊要啦。咁但係第二樣嘢咧，更加緊要嘅咧就係我哋做 texture 嗰部分啦，就係用咗一啲所謂基現實嘅數據擺咗落去嘅。咁所以咧，我哋基本上可以用個 digital device 睇到一個係基現實。而實時渲染到或者 render 到嘅 3D model， 咁呢個有啲咩特別咧？咁基本上你睇住嗰個電話嗰、那個 3D NFT 同你見到實物嗰、那個基本上可以係一樣嘅。呢個係第一步，因為咧我哋自己都係 creators 啦，其實我哋都好緊張。喂，我俾咗個 3D 嘅設計你可唔可以首先變到同我現實做嗰個一模一樣先？咁呢個好緊要嘅，總個答案咧，我哋絕對有能力可以做到呢樣嘢。咁第二係乜嘢咧？就係、是、當我哋可以重現翻創作者佢現實嗰個創作之後，咁我哋第二步咧就係諗住點樣超越佢咯。咁喺我哋即係 3D 嗰個 production 層面，其實我哋可以做即係、就是、好似阿 Pat 啱啱咁講咧，其實好豐富嘅。基本上咧，我哋諗到咁，我哋就可以做到噶啦。咁譬如有一啲。即係以阿寬呢個角色嚟講啦，其實即係我哋都夾咗一啲現實之中真係好難做到嘅，但係喺我哋呢個數碼 collectible 嗰個層面係可以做到，而令到更加多人咧會 impress 到嘅所謂 CMF 啦、color material finish 啦，咁喺呢個我哋幫個創作者去更加有一個更加大嘅空間去發揮佢嘅創意咯。咁同一時間就係即係都希望 collectors， 喂，見到好正，好想儲，咁啊，希望collectors 可以見到葉無嘅新嘅創作，咁 creators 都可以即係釋放佢哋嘅 creativity 咯。咁呢個我哋最想做。
係，我頭先聽到好刺激嘅。首先刺激就係阿 Marco 講咧，即係點樣超越嗰個原作咧。其實係好刺激先，我覺得係好事嚟嘅，因為我睇過小部分你哋一啲嘅即係 behind the scene 嘅東西咧，其實好刺激嘅。即係有啲嘢，咦，原來可以變成咁嘅喎！即係我諗好多觀眾啦，或者好多收藏家，你真係會好驚喜嘅。即係唔係想象中，我哋成日諗就係，喂，你係咪將幅畫將阿寬嘅嘢變成一個 3D scan 咗擺上去？其實唔係咁簡單。佢可以創造更多可能性，甚至即係頭先講個 tailor made 都得嘅，即係話我想有一隻獨特係 for 我自己嘅，得唔得咧？我諗可以啊，
可以，絕對可以，
可以啊，咁得啦，
絕對可以，同你做一隻好冇？
係好，咁所以變咗係好刺激嘅，即係你覺得唔係單止你好 proud of 收藏咗一隻獨一嘅，而係覺得我原來呢個設計師設計同我有 interaction。嚇，咁啊通過阿 Marco 嘅團隊咧，其實佢哋可以將啲嘢變到係好特別，即係。係而家都掃緊，好 exciting 嘅，即係我覺得唔係咁簡單話，即係我好多人嘅概念就係成日都要係 virtual art， 即係 scan 咗就擺上，其實唔係，哇呢、這個一陣先講，睇完呢阿寬嘅獅子，我覺得真係可能我都幾相信，如果喺現實生活裏邊，未必話一下子可以通過克服好多技術。
冇錯。
係啊，咁啊真係一間我哋有機會 show 一 show 啊嚇，咁啊話 Marco 其實我諗佢過程裏邊，其實你哋覺得有咩難度？你覺得最多難處係點啊？通過過程。
最大嘅難度就係、溝通咯。我相信我哋成日都花好多時間同 Felix 溝通嘅，即係瞭解佢嘅創作，佢做緊啲乜，同埋佢想做啲乜嘅。咁呢個係緊要嘅。咁對於我哋嚟講，即係我哋好重視將佢加入我哋，我哋已經加入咗我哋 creators 咯。咁我哋盡最大努力去幫佢哋去。在沒有限制之下去發揮你的創意咯。第二就是collections 的 feedback 很重要啦。所以好像剛剛 Alva 咁講，即係 win-win 嘅，係啦，我哋幫佢實現佢嘅創作。collections 有啲再有趣啲嘅 collectible， 咁大家都開心咯。其實我哋成日都講，即係對於啲唔同嘅朋友，我哋成日都講，即係做呢個我哋係即係開心嘅，係啦，想再推進 collectible 呢個市場。
你可以想象下我哋其實工作係好愉快，因為我哋每一唯一要做嘅嘢就係我哋將啲玩具整得更加靚。全部圍繞住我哋都係關於玩具嘅議題。總之係有收藏價值嘅玩具，我哋都好中意。我哋嘅平台個特別之處就係、唔係好似一般 NFT 平台就係、OK， 你有啲 digital artist 將啲 digital art 放上嚟買啦咁樣，其實就唔係我哋。其實本身條 team 都好多 3D designer 喺裏邊好多，咁亦都有藝術家啦，亦都有創作者啦，咁技術亦都會有啦。咁當然呢一盤係一盤生意啦，但係其實我哋享受嘅過程多，即係可以咁講，係多過我哋真係話將啲嘢全部係去賣錢啦咁樣嚇。咁呢個係我哋比較特別嘅地方。
係頭先通過阿 Marco 嗰個介紹咧，其實咧。我好實在地講，其實佢哋喺幕後幫手做 3D production 嘅朋友，其實佢都係其實係 team of creator 嚟嘅，佢哋 work with 嗰啲 artist 一齊通過重新再 present 過一個新嘅作品出嚟，呢個係好得意，甚至你 even 你話 collectors 本身都可以去即係 community， 我覺得有啲小遲，如果大家仲係唔係太明咧，我大膽用我個例子就係 YouTube。就是一個 creator 嘅平台嚟嘅，佢哋除咗個創作者拍啲片出嚟，其實你發覺有互動噶嘛，佢 like dislike 仲可以俾 comments， 甚至因為個互動咧，其實嗰個 creators 佢會改變一啲佢嘅畫面上嘅創作或者音樂上嘅創作，咁而呢個 NFT 或者 U Collect 等提供到咧就係、是、一個可能係玩具啦，先講玩具先啦，當然唔係淨係玩具 art piece 嘅呢種互動。即係嗰個，我覺得呢個可能性就係好厲害嘅。即係我諗當年我哋初流行 social media、Facebook、YouTube， 我哋有啲好多朋友都會忽略咗，誒呢啲都係睇片嘅啫。其實而家大家明白，其實唔係咁簡單啊。我覺得呢一刻咧 ，NFT 同埋 U Collect 公司嘅概念就係都係有少似嘅。可能大家都覺得，都即係嗰啲嘢啫，或者變咗畫面啫嘛。其實唔係，當你通過嗰頭先嗰個。那個 creation 即係嗰個交流咧，哇！我覺得係好厲害嘅事。即係你想象下你自己個巴士，你自己個獅子只寬嗰只，原來係有好 specifically 你嗰個諗法嘅，而係真係呈現喺你嘅喺無論喺電腦甚至可能實物嘅面前，呢個係一個好刺激嘅事嚟。我諗通過呢件事，可能好多人都更加 更加中意啲藝術家嗰啲作品，因為好正啊！因為我哋而家成日都話要限量噶嘛，一隻兩隻呢一個平台咧就提供俾你真係哇非常限量化化啲嘢。
有限量亦都有好大眾化嘅，係
人
都有。
哦，嗱，咁啊非常刺激啦！咁啊講咗咁耐啦，即係又有概念啊，點樣同 artist 去交流啊，點樣去創造啊，甚至係喺幕後好辛勤你去做呢件事嘅朋友。到最後尾我要講翻 artist 啦，咁啊今日嚟咗其中一位 artist。呢、這個就叫埋你哋嘅差唔多 number one 同你就握手做嘢嘅人嚟喎。
首個可以咁。
首個係啦，係啦，係
啊。
咁啊講係啦，點解歡娜我都識啦一段時間啦。我見你唔係咁大膽嘅喎，我見你女朋友咁多年都係嗰個女朋友，係你即係好正經好保守，但係呢刻你咁大膽可以同Alpha有個咁新嘅概念，就咦都二話不說正啊，咁啊嚟就同Alpha合作咧。
因為首先我開頭其實同大家一樣啦，我就唔係好熟呢樣嘢。咁我聽落就覺得，因為我好中意 Ready Player One 嗰套戲嘅，其實，咁但係我一聽落呢個 concept 有啲似，咁再加上同阿伯傾完偈之後，就係一樣就係覺得，咦係咪淨係將我隻嘢就咁 run 咗擺上去，就係擺去 digital 咧？咁但係佢就講咗好多可能性俾我聽，咁我就覺得係好大嘗試。咁你都做玩具都知好多嘢限制，
做唔到㗎嚇，
即係有啲嘢係。我只是想著燈，其實已經要搞很多嘢。但係其實可能在 3D 裏邊係一樣好可以好快就做到一件事。咁我就越嚟越多可能性咯，同佢傾，咁我就覺得好有趣啦呢樣嘢。雖然我自己儲玩具嘅，我開頭有個掙扎喺度，我儲玩具其實係咪應該對只實物？即係大家可能都有呢個想諗法，就係、是、一個實物咁樣拎住係正啲啊嘛，即係自己儲玩具覺得。但係你再諗深一層，其實好似頭先咁講，我個實物如果我想佢。即係我普遍啲咁講啦，你買隻悟空翻嚟，你想佢出波，出龜波氣功，你唔得噶嘛。但係可能喺個電腦世界裏邊係得噶嘛。咁即係依個 concept， 我覺得係咦咁可以玩好多嘢。咁喺 designer 同埋 artist 嘅感覺就會覺得個可能性好大，咁就覺得係依件事會好好玩，所以我就係咯。即刻應承
咗。我望住你，除咗覺得你似下唔搶戲之外咧，
咪有你啦、啊，
就覺得你一個大男孩，同你公司品牌係 big boy 菜。即係你頭先你講你好開心嘅，就係點樣出波啊咁樣嗰啲啊，係呢個係好正嘅事嚟嘅。咁所以你就二話不說就喺合作性，因為可能有好多可能性。但係過程裏邊咧，你其實有即係除咗你要Alpha佢哋好阿 Pat 佢哋好小心同你解釋件事之外咧。其實你有冇考慮過你嗰個創作，你點樣可以同阿 Marco 嗰啲合作？即係喂，我想要咁喎，點樣可以平衡到？因為你有個原創噶嘛，咁但係佢哋都係設計師嚟嘅，你都好叻。咁啊，你點同佢唔好話妥協，即係你點樣可以又用到佢哋嘅專長，幫你件事再昇華，而你又覺得點樣咧？
我講得衰啲，我放曬俾佢哋搞。
係啦，唔理咯。
我真係唔係好理㗎，因為我覺得佢哋係勁㗎嘛，佢哋嗰啲嗰班人嘅團隊其實係。他們的 concept 啊，他們那個技術啊，是做到我覺得我認為已經是做到我想要的事，還有就是好像剛才這樣說，看到很多可能性，其實之後可以做到很多事，那他們是做到，所以我沒有說我要撿著哪些位置，撿著哪些位置，那可能有些顏色上大家一起傾，覺得這樣好像在裡面看，即裡面的世界看會漂亮一點，可以做到，這樣好好好就做，所以我就不會跟他們去，反而我想他們試多些東西。
好東西啊，不如講到這裡呢，我們不如Alpha，我們show一show幅圖，或者那個成品給大家看看，好啊，你們，哦，Match One特別版，那這個是一個純粹virtual的版本，
這個virtual版本來的，是，但是跟特別版那個完成度差不多，一模一樣，
即是會有個實物，
會有個實物，
哇，OK的了，好，那麻煩Alpha，好了，那看完這個，我們NFT初步看看咯，那個成品又，但係呢次都係大家好照顧啲 collector 玩家，俾咗呢個 NFT 你真係唔單止啊，驚大家唔夠厚，係咪有啲實物啊？
我哋有個限量嘅 NFT 版，但係亦都有個更加限量嘅
點樣啊？
實體版
咁要阿歡自己親手幫大家打開咯，哇！咁啊鏡頭影住啦，哇！
其實我第一次用咁大個箱㗎。
哦，呢個都係個將會出街個箱嚟㗎啦。
將會出街嘅箱。
哇！大過波鞋喎，籃球鞋
就。可以
影
一
影個 box 啦，影個 box 啦，
有納斯博斯啦，咁我依個就砌咗個 box 喺度。
啊，側邊使唔使影啊？嗰啲話唔好嘥咗你啲好心機嘅，
個
六哦 ，OK， 六個面都係用心機畫嘅。
係啦，咁裏邊而家就會送跟一張
我哋以前做嘅貼紙，但係我就大張啲，即係好以前誒《仙魔大戰》
嗯。
咁兩個人開呢個先啦，我移開咁啊。
係啊，好啊，係啊，繼續移啦，係啦。哇！
咁咧？咁樣。
哇！影唔影到啊？你一間會拎出嚟㗎。哇！呢個係你手遊定係點樣啊？
呢個真係廠造貨㗎啦。
廠造貨㗎啦。即係電
道
金色。哇！電道大家都知啦，玩開嗰啲都好難搞嘅。
難度好高
啊！好多 defects 嘅嘢要處理翻，或者處理唔到嘅，要放棄。
膠。
係啊。
膠就會有時會有裂啊，咁啊，但係我哋呢只就唔
會裂嘅。係。
我
第一次見喎，即係呢種色，仲要係南北絲一齊出曬。係
啊，南北絲一 set 咁樣出曬。
哦，好似未出過呢個色喎。
未啊，未啊。
電道金。
因為就咁啱同佢哋
係
可以 match 到
嘅。喂，咁啊真係滿足到啲 collector 啦！我又有實物，又有特別版，又有 NFT， 即係唔使驚啊！即係第日我即係唔好話炒啦，即係轉手賣出去，哇！正正經經有曬 blockchain 證書咁。我騎、okay, 賣上去，我真係第一次見獅子騎獅子喎。係
啊，
呢個概念你點諗出嚟？
南獅騎北獅
啊！係咯，南獅騎北獅，第日會唔會整翻只北獅騎南獅咧？
再諗。
再諗，因為你概念
裏邊就可以做到啦。
可以，裏邊
做到。
係咯，係咯，因為你概念係你嗰個個南獅係企喺度嘅人咁樣嘅。
係啦。
個北獅一出就已經係四隻嘅牌啦。
已經係四隻㗎啦，即係一開始玩嘅方式就已經係可以坐得落去。其實仲有個玩法嘅，不過要攞風筒，我而家唔方便。就
係
佢插咗佢個頭，咁佢如果插咗半身，其實就變咗一個人馬咁嘅。
O K O K， 哇！
我幫你出。
係啦係啦 ，NFT 可以好快做到，係咯。咁但係慢慢可能有客要求，有佢哋睇佢，可以整實物得，咁啊即係限量啲咯。
嗯。
哇！呢個過程其實你籌備咗幾耐款同呢個我哋啊 U Collect 嘅 team total。
U Collect 嘅 team 我哋有冇？
年幾啦，
有年幾啦，其實。
哇！即係 day one 去到而家要年幾喎，咁大家睇住啊年幾先嗱，依個實物要搞年幾，咁當然我相信其實 NFT 都唔少時間，
都搞到。
整個 project 要年幾先搞到，係。咁啊，真係值回票價啦！雖然我唔知幾錢，未知個嗬，未知幾錢。
誒，下個禮拜。
下個禮拜公布。
嚇！咁啊，
係。
係啦，咁啊，留意啦！7月23至26號嘅香港動漫電玩節咧，就會有。啊！你哋個 booth 幾多號啊？阿凡，
我哋 booth 係F19號。
F19號記到，好彩好似唔係我咁，我自己嘅 booth 記唔到㗎啫嚇。F19，
冇錯。
咁啊，都好似有翻咁上大喎。係啦。
阿歡都有個 booth。
係啊，我哋都有。係啦，獨
下個 booth。
係，我唔記得咗個 number。
係啦，同一樣，冇錯啦。誒，我哋啲咁人就
係我哋就係慣慣。
係啦 ，A B C D 記唔記得啊？都唔知。
記得
啊！好嘢。
記住個入口啊，邊度？
啊！
邊度入去？
呢啲係最高級嘅 design 啊！
我哋嘅 booth 就近住主舞台。
係啊，容易啊，見到好多聲音啊，咁咯就係佢哋，其實好易認嘅，係咪？到時係要打住 U Collect 嘅。
冇錯，冇錯。
係啦，咁到時唔單止呢啲，仲有好多嘢。咁但係大家不妨親身去啦，到時有 Art Battle 啦，有好多好多嘅嘢係關於 U Collect 啦，啲 design 啊嗰啲啦。咁即係到時呢個有得現場去買。
有嘅。
有非常限量啊！
非常限量。
非常限量。
幾多隻？隻未知。
未知。
而家未定到，因為我哋想揾 Q 即係 Q 曬最靚。嗰啲出嚟，
哦，
係唔想有任何瑕疵嘅嘢。
係啦，好坦白嘅一個 artist， 係啊，真係因為電腦係好多 defect。
係㗎，係㗎。
因為同埋 defect 上你冇得。
即係好似頭先咁講，係真係你要逐隻 check
啊。係
啊。邊啲位係冇咁靚啊？冇咁靈。
冇錯，執唔到㗎嘛。係
啦，所以佢哋裏邊就真係 perfect 嘅，其實即係佢哋嗰個世界。
NFT 入邊係 perfect 嘅，係。但我相信好多 collector 真係要點啊？適應下有啲實物，
我覺得要適應嘅，即係有個適應期。
即係呢個就係你為咗呢次 project 作出個平衡啦，即係我同時做埋隻堅嘢，因為係咪唔係每一個 artist 都會做得真嘢咁應該？
暫時唔係每一個都係。
係咯。
咁啊，我哋呢個合作非常之有誠意啊，所以就係實體加虛擬，兩樣都會有。
同埋我做一樣嘢就係嗰陣時佢一講個 concept 俾我聽，我即刻唔知點解個頭係向上望，因為我喺度諗啊，如果我整咁大隻。即係喺裏邊嘅 showroom， 喺裏邊嘅世界嘅 showroom， 我整咁大隻，日日翻去個 showroom 度都見到咁大隻企喺度嘅啫，即係有好多呢啲咁嘅想象。
我哋將來嘅可以咁講咧，我哋相信每一個人咧，將來不久將來咧都會有自己嘅虛擬空間。 咁你虛擬空間裏邊其實可以做嘅嘢個想像力係超乎你想像。咁所以我哋亦都係一個一個點講咧？一個好好嘅場景咧，令到佢可以入到佢虛擬空間裏邊，可以做到佢想做嘅嘢。收藏係其中一個非常好嘅一個界面啦，可以咁講。
嗯，係咁啊 ，Pat， 你會唔會喺呢個立體嘅 physical 嘅 piece 咧？其實喺呢啲過程有冇啲 artist 你係可以參與到？其實調翻轉嚟，好似 team 咁咧，你會俾多啲 input 佢個 final product， 即係 physical product， 會唔會有啲事發生？
Most of the time, we usually leave the artists to decide on their own physical products. Mm. Our focus is more on the digital NFT side. Mm. So anything that the artists would like to do that they cannot do in the physical space, then we can actually speak to our team to create that NFT for them.
Yeah. NFT 就有啲優勢咧，可能實體係做唔到，咁所以係又都冇呢個100% identical 嘅兩件事。即係如果唔係就 NFT 有 NFT 嘅好處，physical 有 physical 嘅好處。嗱，譬如而家起碼阿歡佢玩佢自己 crack crack 聲，即係呢個又係真係要實物先玩到。
冇錯。
And another thing too, what's beautiful about what we're doing is because we're creating a VR a virtual reality space. So we can create like a 7-story high, sculptures, and actually you can collect them, buy them as NFTs, 1:1 scale size giant robots, and you can purchase them. And we will have we're building a space right now, a VR space where you can actually take your NFT products that you have purchased. And you can bring them into this virtual space and create your own gallery where you can display your own toys. So it's a very interesting thing that we are currently developing. It's going to take some time, but we do have at ACG, we are going to have a demo for people to actually play with. With VR goggles.
係啊，我記得 Alpha 咧 show 過一個好似一個私人博物館咁，你只可以擺只1:1嘅好巨型嘅機械人先，唔好講咩邊一隻，即係譬如阿寬嗰個筆先可能變成7層高。咁你個睇法就係你喺個電腦望到咧，你係行到要咁望嘅，即係嗰個感覺係好誇張、好真實，係即係平時我哋就算你有咁大咧，你都唔可以自己行去噶嘛。而家你係你自己。
而家有隻1層攞唔到。
係嘛？
得閒阿寬去睇。
即係喺個電腦啊，係啦，喺度你係入到去咧，嗰個視野咧就係好似好你個人變翻好細，嗰隻就好大好大。
冇錯。
係咁，呢啲一般情況做唔到啦，嚇。
冇錯。
因為我試過見一啲2米高嘅一啲嘅，即係嗰啲我哋叫 demonstration 啲 display 咧，好多萬嘅要，係6位數字先做到一隻，但係仲要可能你未必滿意噶嘛。係
啊，
係啦，咁所以呢個真係好犀利，咁啊好開心咧，就真係。你哋成個團隊啦，幾位即係能夠帶到俾我哋知，即係原來呢一個 Ucollect 嘅平台咧，其實帶俾我一個想像，淨係喺玩具嘅領域咧，已經係咁多變化啦。即係唔好講頭先啦 ，Alpha 都話其實唔係單止玩具 ，art piece 啦，甚至其他 product 咧，可能都得嘅。係一陣
或者 performance art 啦。
係嘛？都可以係喎 ，performance art 即係其實個應用空間係
唱歌跳舞咁，其實
係總之就係、是、即係譬如 for example 有個歌星，佢一段片其實佢可以即係如果真係。做咗呢個方式，賣咗之後佢可以加啲嘢，甚至可能我即係個 virtual 就係我走到去個歌手隔離，佢喺度唱歌唱俾我聽，
絕對做到。
咦！我哇好勁喎！
係啊，我哋都有啲日本嘅 artist 已經喺我哋平台，今次都會有個發售。
哇！咁啊真係要嚟睇睇，因為真係唔係咁簡單，即係真係超越咗好多人嘅想像。係咯，我都聽過你少少啦，唔單止有啲畫作啦，係啦，仲有好多 artist 啦，係咪聲優啊？
其實係女團
啦。女團，如果女團咧陷入呢件事度咧，呢度講唔到啦，因為女團冇嚟到。
講笑啫，佢好想嚟嘅，不過
係咯，哇！如果嚟就爆炸性咁，但係 anyway 成件事都可以喺7月23日至26日嘅香港動漫展、香港灣仔會展中心呢度咧，大家不妨入場睇睇，你就更加清楚。因為呢個訪問咧，我覺得只能夠講到唔知有冇20%咧，可能1-2%嘅事啫。啊，咁好多謝咁多位先嚇，咁我哋祝你哋呢個展覽咧非常之成功。好 ，thank you very much。
好，多謝。
Ultimate immersive collectible experience, exclusively for members of our community. Creators create, you collect. Presenting creators across the globe. Digital artworks in forms beyond your imagination.
limited edition collectibles you can truly own. More than a collection, it is also an investment. Trade, sell, and buy. We pride ourselves as a community, sharing paralleling beliefs and passion with our members, a creative hub that pays tribute and respect to creators. With virtual reality technology, live in a world you create.